Gandarang Araw. And to people who were born in November 1, November 2, November 3, there's so many of you. Happy birthday. Like, just right now, looking at my VTuber Twitter feed, it's like 3-4 people who were born November 2. I guess so many more people born November 1 and November 3 because, oh, damn, I timed this wrong. Ads are on now. Anyway, I'm not starting the game until the ads are done. Just wanna say lots of people born November 1, November 2, November 3. Happy birthday, come on, let's go. Eat that cereal. Eat all of those cereals. So many. There's so many. There's so many of you. I know so many Scorpios. There's so many Scorpios on my friends list. What happened? What happened? All right, Valentine's. Eat your groceries. Eat it like it's groceries. Aren't they groceries? Hello, Sprout. All right, you want to bring out the homie? Okay, I'll bring out the homie. Homie is right here. Homie is front page. Homie is the logo. Hello, we're playing Homie Cypher. Homie Cypher is a Otome game where your choices are a bunch of guys that are from slasher horror fics. Yeah, you have Mark. Kakatapos ko lang uminom ng beer. So basically, the story is I've been looking forward to this game since it was announced like last year. The basic premise is you are a basic Japanese otome game protagonist, which means you're probably in a schoolgirl uniform. You have a short brown hair that's cut in a bob, and you have amnesia. That's the protagonist. And you wake up in this horror world where no one speaks your language, so we're going to have to decipher what the monster guys are telling you, because some of them are actual monster guys. I mean, some of them are actually out to kill you. Some are kind of nice. Like when I played this, prologue with friends, a lot of us were all for Mr. Crawling. He looks like the male version of Sadako. He is essentially a guard dog. Good boy. Anyway, this is a horror thing. What the? Yeah, that's Mr. Crawling. Hello, this is Best Boy. This is Mr. Crawling. He is Best Boy. I swear he's Best Boy. I'm not scared. And that's Mr. Crawling. I swear he's Best Boy. Mr. Crawling, he crawls like in your skin, like the wounds will not heal. That guy. But he's also always on the floor. What was that? Where am I? I don't have my bag. What should I do? I need to find a way out. Omen Valorant! So this is how they talk. His name is Mr. Hood. We don't understand anything that he says. We're going to have to figure it out eventually. Eventually they'll help us with words and stuff, but right now we've got absolutely nothing. Huh? What language is this? I don't know what he's saying. I can't understand what you're saying. So this is how it works, right? So he's pointing to himself. So we can click on this word and we can type out our guess. I think he's saying me. Okay, and then it will show up there. It will show up here what our guess for that word is. You. Is he saying me and you? Me? You. Yeah, it's a good mechanic. It's actually a pretty cool otome game. I feel like people who don't like otome games will still like this game. You. Blank. I don't know, blank. Is he asking me a question? I'm just an ordinary human. Cute girl! What the fuck is this protagonist on? Are you high? I mean, we could, like, I think we can go back to the log. We can say, you high? You okay? You safe? You friendly? I don't know. It could mean so many things. It could say no. Oh shit, what? Seems like I'm wrong. Seriously? Is this language all about listing out words? It seems like there's some sort of order to it, but it seems they don't use any particles. They're missing out on all the subtle nuances in speech while we're judging them already, okay. This language is pretty rough and basic, if you ask me. It's not just the unknown language. What is this place? Oh, he didn't kill us. That's cool. Like, wow, your language sucks, Mr. Hood. He just said it in a very demanding tone. Blank is like he's saying should. Okay, what are you trying to say? Blank should blank. Good job. I guess this is the same word, bucket? Metal bucket? Oh wait, yeah, metal bucket. Bucket. Should just be metal. Metal. Metal bucket! Oh, hello, Verochel! Welcome! We're just at the start. We're just deciphering these words. Motherfucker. Hello? Okay, I should turn it on again, probably. Metal bucket. Does this word add mean the opposite? Yes. Opposite. Oh, off and on? Okay. What the fuck? Wait! Is the ghost still there? It's gone! It's gone! There was a ghost, right? There was a ghost. I wasn't... Mommy? I was too busy checking. What does that mean? Okay. Blank. Not light. Okay. I mean, we have so many times to... Oh, wait, no. This is dark, not dark. Right? I don't know. I'm gonna press this. Blank. I'm gonna press it again. The ghost was shy, it's fine. Blank? Yeah, we should probably go. Is this a sword? Is he carrying a sword? Is he about to kill us? I'm going, bye-bye! Bye! What the fuck? Hello? Hello! Hello, Mr. Gap. Me? Something. You? Something? Smile? Whoa! I wanna say yummy, ice cream, yummy. gonna die, I'm gonna make it funny, okay? Hello, me something something something. I guess this means heart. I'm gonna guess it means heart. I'm gonna actually, because he was holding it. He was holding a heart. So like, you give heart. You have heart. Goodbye. I don't like that. What about this area? I can get through if I move this. Both areas are scary to me. This side. What's here? Ah! Help me. This place looks bad. Let's go back. No, we should help. Go. It's fine. Whoa! I just wanted to help! Whoever that was. Okay, we're going through here. Ice cream, yummy. Hello, what's this door? It seems like there's nothing here. Oh my god, it's the thing from Adam's Family, my favorite show. A hand? It's alive. It's pointing to something though. A severed head? Hello! Babe, pinagpapalit kita din sa ulo na to. Mr. Chop. I don't know what he's saying. So no head? No head. Me? I don't know. Me blank. Something opposite blank. God damn it. Me? I don't know what he's saying. I only know the word for me. I wonder if he's in trouble. Does this word mean want to? Okay, want to. Thank you for the tips. Blank, blank me? Uppies me, uppies. If I were just ahead, I'd be asking for uppies. So like, I guess this is what he's trying to say. Uppies, uppies! Hindi optimized para sa Steam Deck ang Monhan World Wilds. It's when I go to character creation, all I see is a blank screen. Maybe he lost his body? Yeah, he's asking for uppies me. Uppies. Uppies me? Uppies, uppies. I'm guessing that's what he's saying. Want you to do? Okay, that's really long. Want you to do. So what does it just mean he's saying? Uppies, uppies. Want you to do uppies me? Letting me choose the words was a mistake. You want me to bring you with me? What happens if I say no? No. What should I do? I guess I can go down from here. Maybe this leads to a way out. Hello. Is this someone's room? Oh. This is... Ooh, he's kinda hot. I think we're gonna die though. It's time for your vaccination. What the fuck was that sound? What? 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 What's happening? End one, research. I guess that was research. Wow. We're good choices. Okay, I guess we need to appease him. Okay, take him with us. That didn't sound like research to me. Did that sound that research to, like research? Do you want you to go there? I want you to go there. That makes sense. Something. Is he asking me to carry me with him? Weird, but I've already picked him up. Whee! We're going back to research, man. Okay, we're going. We're going? Open the door! Are those the same words, by the way? I should check the log. Something. Those are not the same words. Okay, never mind. Hello! Hello, it's you again! Hello, I'm Satoru Gojo. Wait. Is this the same? Is that a greeting? Let me just check. His name is Mr. Silver. Let me just check. That's hello. And, shit, it's limited. My scrollbacks are limited. Maybe it's not hello. Maybe, okay, let's just say hello, ? Me? Back, return? I am here. You something. I guess they're talking. Ravish. I guess this is them? What the fuck is this? What did they bring to my home? Research subject? Them! Go there, me! Them, I wanna say he's calling me friendly. Them friend! I'm friend. Are they talking about me? Hello? Go there, them something? Something. Opposite. Understand? Not understand? Wakarimasen. There's so many words I don't understand. But maybe I'll figure it out later. I shouldn't get stuck on words I don't know. Maybe it's better to just check and let it go? Manusprajum? Big hug? I'm not typing that down. He seems friendly. Sure he is. He was so friendly to us earlier. So friendly. Whoa, he's wearing a lab coat now. He used to be like just shirtless. Wanna say this is light. Right? Do we have a word for light yet? Okay. Me? Whatever. Something chair? Fuck. One. Coin. This could be so many things! This could be the same thing! One coin, this, coin gone. Okay. Are they here and not here? Alright. Thank you for coin. Okay, this is here. I wonder if you can write swears. I mean, you can. Probably. Oh. being enough. Fuck it. You can! Yay! I won't do it. I won't leave that there. It will be very confusing. Here and not here. Okay. Here? Not here. I see. Left. Center. Oh yeah, that could also be 1, 2, 3. Okay. Left. 1. 2. Ah, this is gonna be confusing. 3. I'm guessing these are directions. What the fuck happened to my model? I got so confused, my model lost things. Center. I've been working with British people too much. I don't type center the same way anymore. North? Forward? Up? South? Back? Down? This could be so many directions. And I'm so bad with directions. So, like, good job, gang. That's west, right? To me, west, left. It would absolutely suck if he was pointing relative to himself and we're translating this relative to us, west, left. And then this is east, right? Coin? Not okay, so this is just coin. Coin. Coin not here. Question mark, question mark. The way he's saying it, like he's asking a question. Is it like, do you understand? Did you understand? Alright. Did understand? Did understand? Possible. Oh, okay, this is possible. Fuck. All of my linguistics lessons down the drain. I wanna say this is chair. He's saying this is a chair. And this is a table. Seems to be intent on helping us, so like, I'm gonna take it on face value. You understand, maybe? Hello, Mr. Oh, wait. This, I. Mouth? Hair? Here? Behind hair? Behind hide hair? Face? Happy! Annoyed? Sad. I think that's just sad. Pain? Scared? Surprised. Thank you. I understand none of these words, sir. One. Wait. Is that one or point? Could also be finger? Damn it. Let's go to this door! I understood nothing. Hello, Adora Bunny. We are playing Homie Cypher. It's a game where the homies are out to commit homicide on you. You don't understand what they're saying, so you're trying to figure it out as it goes with context clues. And then maybe you can date the homies. Kiss them goodnight, even. It's the thing, right? Right? It's the thing. What the fuck did we get into? Hello! Chains? Rope? Table? Yep, that is a table! That's a table! Survive the homies, then date the homies. Chair? That's a normal chair! That's a normal chair! Okay, chains, rope. I guess weapon? Blade? Deadly, dangerous, danger, weapon blade, light. Okay, good job. Yeah, I'm leaving. Goodbye. I saw the word danger. Better quickly head back up. Surprised. Me. Sag. Not to be confused with sad. Want you to do not leave me something something. You can't stop me, you're just ahead. Hello! Hello, Satoru Gojo domain expansion. I guess I'm not allowed to come back. Bye-bye! Okay, lurk well. Oh, this is open now. Huh? It's clear now. There's nowhere else to go. I guess this is the only way. Nothing here. Oh, thank you for the hydrate and stretch redeem. There's absolutely nothing there. Right? Is there nothing here? Hello! Possible, not possible. Something. Bye-bye. Maybe he couldn't get out. I'm gonna assume exit. Blood? Oh! Is someone here? Let's get out of here. Weapon. There's a crowbar here. My crowbar now. Obtain the crowbar. Cha-da-da-dang. Hide with crowbar. Sprout, are you here? Sprout, it's your favorite. My god. Oh, there's an arrow. I have to click it. Hello, you're the logo for this game! Mr. Crawling. You surprised. Oh, I think we made him sad. He's gone. Is he moping? Mr. Crawling, are you okay? Excuse me. Are you all right? I guess he's fine. You, worried? Hear me? Blank not here. I don't know what blank is. You hurt me? Oh, but that could be... Oh, yeah, you hurt me, You hurt me? And then this could be like, pain not here, I'm not in pain, I'm a fucking monster. Pain not here, I'm clicking on the wrong window. If there's no problem, then I guess that's good. Oh my god. You friend. Yes, I friend. I shouldn't have written the word friend in caps lock. My god. He's following me. You... I don't know what he's saying. You don't need to follow me around. Okay, let's go. Hello? He's still there. What can I do for you? I guess go one. This could be alone. This could be like one or alone. Something alone? Something. Is he just going to follow me around? I'm gonna assume he's just saying blood. That's blood. This is the word for blood. Blood. Should opposite enter door? Should not enter door. Blank not there. You blank. Save. Open the door. I have some nice shoes. What happened to the floor? Danger hole. Is he trying to warn me? Danger, danger. You should leave. You should leave. Mr. Crawling, that's right, we have him. Let's be careful and carry on. You should leave? All right, I'm leaving. Someone's heading this way. Danger. Okay, this is danger. Danger, something. You should hide. Hide. What? All of a sudden? Save. I want to be his friend, but I also want to know what happens if I get angry. No, hide. Don't touch me. No. But... No! No, baby! Come back! Come back, baby! I feel bad. Hello? You blank here. Well... You not here. I don't know how we died, but I guess we're dead now. Scarlet and... Okay, it reloaded automatically. Danger! You should hide. Hide, hide. Okay, okay. What do you want me to do, boy? Is there something you want to tell me? Lassie, Lassie, what are you trying to tell me, Lassie? What? Lassie, you're not wearing clothes. Lassie, that's bad. Lassie, lalamigin ka. What? Hide. Lassie, that's not classy. I know, right? Lassie? Lassie? Or just... Why does that guy look like a glitch? Damn. Bad? I guess. Damn bad. Possible exit? Is he trying to protect me? Danger. I don't understand. You, possible. I don't understand any of these words. Good boy. You. Go. There? Go? Are you going to go? I wasn't expecting there to be a path here. I think this is long rope. Long rope. Rope. By the way, this is where the prologue ends. So after this, I'm blind. I don't know what's gonna happen. Possible not go? Fuck me. Okay. Weapon blade. That's not a weapon or a blade. You go up? There isn't any other way. Let's go check it out. Up we go. There's someone named Mr. Gap, and this wall is filled with gaps. Oh, there he is. There he was. There he was. Maybe he meant pool and not weapon. Oh, that's right. Okay, yeah, let's change that word. This is pool. Is he going to follow me? Doggo? Doggo! He's coming! Not hide. Oh. What did he just say? Okay. Okay. Me? Hide. Hide. Me? Is he just playing peekaboo? Motherfucker. Me here. Me not hide. Me appear, right? Okay. Alright, appear is a better word for that. Let's go. Me appear. Motherfucker's just playing peekaboo with us. Me peekaboo. Me peekaboo. He's following me everywhere I go. You alone. You danger. Me? Okay, I think this really is worry. Worry you. Me worry you. Me go with? Me go with you? Me go with you. Unga bunga. Me go with you. Would it be he's worried about me? I'm scared of anything that's monster-like. Oh well, we're just going, oh, I'm so scared. Oh well, I guess we have no choice. I wonder where's the exit. Anywhere. There isn't any other choice but to carry on. Yeah, we have a dog. Episode 1, end. Episode 2. It feels like I walked quite a bit. He's still there. Do you know where's the exit to this world? You opposite something something? I can't understand a word they're saying. I'm still gonna talk to him. It's scary, but let's try and find a way to communicate. Can't you stand up? Feet. Like this. Something's... Your feet. Feet! We got this feet! For free! Which were these feet? Legs? Stand? Me can't stand. We could sell it. Feet? No, that's not. I think he can only crawl. See? Bad at standing up. Me stand. Oh, me race. Me race. Hand. Not race. Oh, me race. Not race legs. Right? That what he's trying to say? I can raise my arms. I can't raise my legs. Also, here's my feet. For free. Feet. Nope, this isn't feet. I don't know what he's trying to say. Nice to know that yes, feet. It's hard to have a conversation. Whoa! Motherfucking, what the fuck is that? Hello? I don't wanna touch it. It's a baby. Babies are always bad in these kinds of situations. Mommy! It looks like... just like any other puppet, but it's scary. Right? Goodbye. Mr. Crawling, please. Please, when I turn back, may it only just be Mr. Crawling. You're not Mr. Crawling? It's staring at me. Damn danger. Okay, you should... What if it's a girl monster? I hope it's a girl monster. You should run fast. If I were Mr. Crawling, this is what I'm gonna say. Going. What? No, that was not run fast. That was not run fast. Okay, that was not run fast. Wow. Oh, good. I did it again. I did it again. But it was not run fast. Log. Replace these words. It's not run. You should yeet it. I should yeet it out of existence. Yeet. Danger. The puppet is broken. Is it safe? Good dog? Hello? Wanna say this is paper. Does Mr. Crawling know what paper is? Probably. probably not a plot person that I'm going to ignore. Mr. Stitch! Hello! Hi, you're new? Something you... Ohana means family. Family means I'm gonna leave this bitch behind. Right? Hello, Mahito. I really should get to read Jujutsu Kaisen. You understand... Not understand? Yeah, I don't understand shit. Blank? Them? Blank? What the word? Interrogate. Is this interrogative? Oh, question. Okay, so this is a question. Opposite? Something. Them go. Are they talking about me? Another interrogative? I don't understand a word. It's you. This is used when they sound troubled. Wanna say this is like yabai. I'm just gonna assume this is Japanese for yabai, which means... This is the Japanese word yabai, which means danger or anything troubling. Yabai. If I use this, maybe I'll sound like I'm not sure about something. Still don't understand anything. Why is there a coin? Kill me? Kill them! They look scary, but they're surprisingly easygoing. Maybe I could try to make friends with them? Me want to... Hello, did I eat dinner? Yes, I did. I can't play this without eating dinner. I will die of fright. Me want to, befriend. Hug. Big hug? Me want to big hug? Hug? Mr. Stitch, you buy something. I don't understand these words. Blood? Why is the word blood there? I wonder what they're talking about. Can I go now? Yeah? Yeah, Mr. Stitch, you're gonna let me go? What were you guys talking about? Of course he doesn't understand. I don't understand what he's saying. I need to understand the words. So it would be great if you could teach me your language. Language. That's his voice? That's his voice? That's his voice? Wow, what a handsome voice. Hello! It's me! Mr. Crawlin! Words? A word? Maybe... It looks like it sounded more like sound than language. Yeah, probably, sound? Holy shit! What the fuck is that? I didn't understand shit, sir! Maybe it's that! Language! Language. Language! Me understand language. You not understand language. There we go. You want to learn. Oh my god, we're getting somewhere. You want to learn language? Me teach language you? We're getting there. Huh? I wonder if he'll teach me. Teach, teach! You? Stupid. You stupid. You not understand language? You silly baka. I don't know what he's saying. You. Illiterate language. Huh? Maybe that's that. Maybe I'm a silly baka. I won't be able to make it if I can't understand your language, so. Me teach language! Language. Easy? Making him sound like a language tutorial. Did it get to him? Alright. Teach me your ways. It's just part of the wall. I don't want to answer that. Mommy. There's a telephone. Mosh mosh. Hello? Who is this? Should. Something something. Damn blank you. Alright. We learned nothing. Light. There's a mirror. It's giving me shivers. Let's hurry up and. We don't have a reflection. Guys, I don't think we have a... I think we're dead. I think Sadakot. It's okay. Mr. Crawling will teach us. But... Mommy? So we're just gonna casually stare at that blue lady over there? Did something happen? Excuse me. Is everything all right? Miss Blueclad. You silly baka. What word was this supposed to be again? Why did I put silly baka? Something, something not here. Oh, you unwell. Oh, that's good. That's a good word. That's not what silly baka. You unwell? Something is not here. Cry, cry. Something is not here. Did he find out why? Oh, her shoe. Shoe? Pretty toesies. Toes. Free toes. Free? This is not it. Yummy. Toesies. Slurp, slurp. Shoe not here. Yummy shoe not here. Blue shoe? You mean she doesn't have her other shoe? Okay. I think that's other. That's not yummy. That's other. Other. Do not hear. Do. Am I speaking their language now? I don't even understand what I'm saying. Lost. What was that? Possessive? Oh, lost her shoe? Lost her Let's go with there, because the other languages available here are like Chinese and Japanese, and I don't think their pronouns work the same in English. So like, is that possessive? You find? What's possessive? Possessive is like mine, yours, theirs, hers, his. You find other shoe? Other shoe be here somewhere? It looks like there's something in the hole. I can't reach it. Their tool arms. Oh, a crowbar. Oh, I still have the crowbar that I used to hit Mr. Crawling. I don't know what that word is. Is he trying to say use this? Okay. This. Try using this. This arms. This. Okay. Fishing out a shoe from the gutter. Shoe! Blue shoe. Blue shoe. Blue, blue. You're gonna find another. Here's your other shoe. Oh god, I'm so afraid of her face. Those are some nice ass shoes, I know, right? So afraid of her showing her face. Excuse me, is this her shoe? Help me. Oh, hello, she seems happy. She seems very happy. Lost shoe? I want to say this is mine. Mine, mine. Me. Is she thanking me? She looks scary though. Mine, yes, that's mine. That's yours, that's yours. That's your shoe. Them. Oh, hold on. Me. Thankful. Right? Me thankful. Them thankful. Okay, that does make some sense. They're thankful. Good boy, Mr. Crawling. There's nothing for us to do here. Floor. Ground? I think I can point to things. Wall? That's a wall, right? Okay, wall. Yep, it's dark. Should. Lighter. Is that a lighter? There's a lighter in the ground. There's a lantern. But I wonder why a lighter appeared just when I needed it. Maybe there was someone trying to light the lights and accidentally dropped it? Seems like a trap. See, it's a trap. Danger. You should not. God damn it, here we go again. You should not something. Something's there? Oh god! Why did I look? Why did I look? Oh, mommy! Okay, let's not look. Let's turn on the light. Or I can just go. Oh, okay, going. Going murders you. Going murders you. Turn on the lights. And then don't look. Right? Turn it on. Something, something. Something's there? Nothing's there. We're just gonna look at the lights. Ooh, the lights are so pretty. Pretty lights. Pretty lights. Pretty lights. Danger. Gone? Is it safe? Peekaboo. Who's that? Hello. That's a nice dress. You have a very pretty dress. Mr. Mask. Hello. You? That's all I understood. That's not a coin. Here? Item. Item? Cloth? Cover? Item. Item gone! Wow! Amazing! Magic tricks? You... No? You know them? Item appear! Okay, I don't think that's no. You... Look for them? I think we have the word for finding. Fuck, I don't know what this word is. Item. Whoa, that's amazing. Item appear. Lost. I don't know. Sugoi dekai. I should stop putting shitty words. You blank blank sugoi dekai? Save. Huh. Now's not the time for magic tricks. Let's carry on. We're gonna die. Not interested? Oh god, we're fucked. I think we're dead. I think we should have asked for magic tricks. I want some magic tricks. Please give magic. Interested? Oh shit! I'm gonna disappear. I'm gonna die. Oh yep. Cloth cover you. You gone. The end. And then we got kidnapped. Hang on, where am I? It's so narrow. Am I in a box? Oh, there's gonna be a knife. I can feel it now. Oh! Huh? Them up here! Them gone! Them up here! Sugoi deka! Amazing? Amazing. Okay, this is amazing. Amazing? Amazing. Amazing? I'm not gonna shit on his magic tricks, but I will for shits and giggles. That was shit. Your magic is shit. Oh. Okay, I feel like that was a bad choice. I don't wanna shit on his. That was amazing. It was great. Good magic, good sir. He disappears either way. Ended up watching his magic trick. God, there's so many lights. Candle. Fire. That ends their interaction, I guess. Candle. Okay, that's three. Candle tree. Item. Paper. Item. Yeah, it's no entry to the right. It feels like a trap either way. I'm out of save slots. Am I out of save slots? Can I not save here? Okay, I guess we're saving over Mr. Cloak or something. This sign can't stop me. I can't read. help me. I want out. What is this creature? Oh my god, it's alive! No, it's crying! Damn scared! You should not go. Touch? Damn bad? It's gone. Oh, I think it's time for arm. Oh, okay, this is leg. This is leg. This is foot. Why did I put toesies? Foot. This is now a language lesson. Torso. Head. Yay, we're learning. It wasn't delectable toesies. Not metal. Big. Do they have a word for bear? Big bear. Metal. Not metal. Bear. 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 Two. All right, we learned some things. I wish to unlearn. Table, chair. I'm tired. Why don't we take a quick break? That. No, no, don't take a break. Compared to some of the questionable individuals out there, he's actually pretty nice and friendly. Speaking of which, I wonder what's his name. Excuse me. How do you say name? Name. How do you ask someone their name? Let's say this. How do you say table? Table. And what would you call yourself? Me? Maybe he doesn't have a name. Hold on. What's my name again? Oh my god, is that his eye? This is his eye, right? So he has his head down to the side like this. Or his eye just moves randomly. I don't understand his hair. Name. What's my name? My name is... Adami Adashino. My name is Bebe. Okay, my name is Bebe Girl. Hello, Frankie. We're just introducing ourselves to Mr. Crawling. That's right. My name is Bebe Girl. How could I have forgotten? Name? Name. My name is Bebe Girl. He doesn't seem to understand. Oh, mommy! An earthquake? No, no, there are children! Help me, you should leave. I know where it... how do I leave? How do I leave? You should exit. Go. Let's get out of here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That was a surprise, huh? Hey, you're bleeding from your head. Did I bump into you? Sorry, are you okay? Leave. I'm not trying to pat you though. It's good to hear that you're okay. Doesn't like head pats, okay? Mr. Crawling does not like head pats. He set his boundaries, we respect that. Floor, ground, hole? You maybe not go. Go other. We respect a monster with boundaries, that's right. Go other way. I don't like this way. You should leave. Okay. I thought he said go other way, and now it's like, you should leave. Merm? What? Guess we're dead. Oh. Hans? Should bad something. Mr. Crawling. I have to get out of it. Here, quick, right? They were very handsome monsters. The most handsome monsters ever. That scared me. My clothes got all wet. Name Sad? Is this Bebe Girl? Bebe Girl Sad? Oh, okay, I'll put a Mephistopheles for safety. I forgot how to put item? Nope. Help, I forgot how to put items. You're gonna see L2D. Boink. There we go, for safety. Our safety slime. My clothes are wet. Doesn't understand. I wonder if he understood what I said. It's hard to dry shoes. What should I do? Make him lick your toes. Who the fuck? New person. Hello? Who are you? Damn. Good? Damn wife. He's married now? Damn wife. Stay not here. You. Oh, that's not pain. That's head. Right? No, we have so many words for head. You know what? Sure. Head. Head not here. Damn, how is she speaking to us? Through our mind, through our hearts. We're conversing with our hearts. It's kind of scary. Something other something. Yes, I am illiterate. Thank you for pointing that out. Oh, she's giving us another dress. Me give dress. You're giving me some clothes? Give dress. It's cold to stay in wet clothes. I should just take it. Perfect. Oh, that's not good. We're in a wedding dress now. That's not good. Thank you so much. You thankful. Single words with no context. Goodbye. He just disappeared. What was that about? Them sound dress? Them appear. Them give dress. Them friend. She likes clothes, so she's giving them away? Wait, okay. Them like dress. Their dress pretty. That's right, I'm gonna fill that in. This is the only way we can go. We're back here again. This way go? I want to get through here, but there are hands appearing out of nowhere. You possible not go? Something appear. Hands appear. Hands grab. That's not me. Grab you. Why? it's crossable? Opposite side? Go? Run! Okay, it was like not slow go. I should run. You can go! Yay! No! Hello! That was scary. Speaking of which, where on earth is the exit to this world? But first, I gotta figure out what the word is for exit. That's right, baby girl. Should have figured that out earlier. Something danger not here. That's it! Can I ask you something? How do you say entrance, exit? Here. Here? Shouting here isn't enough to make him understand. Like, get out. You exit? Oh, we have the word exit for a while. I see. Well, what about entering the room? How do you say that? You enter. You enter your room. What do you call the place that you enter with then? Here. Enter. I ask him about the exit. Each exit. Each exit? It's the same word. Same word. Enter area. Place. Help, I'm so confused. Exit from here room? Hard to convey it properly with just this word. I mean, a whole another world thing doesn't make any sense to them. It's nothing. Thanks for teaching me your language. Exit place. Stupid. Find. You find other world? You understood what I said? Maybe it's that. Other world? Isekai? Isekai. I like anime. You find other world? Thank goodness he has good comprehension. If I think about it, he's actually pretty good at communicating. Right? Room. That's right. Is he good at TV. I don't think you can turn it on without a plug. Yes, you can. It's turned on. Oh my god, it's his home. Sadako, come home. Amazing. Is that supposed to be funny? Turn it off. Oh shit, we broke it. I broke the TV and the TV broke me. Okay. Bucket. You have word for bucket earlier, but whatever. Bucket empty. Bucket full. Yeah? Yeah. Wall. Okay, let's leave it. We're not teaching. No 7 days. We're just gonna die. Door. Door not enter. This door can't be open. What else should I do in situations like this? Enter. That tool, arms. That's it. Let's use the crowbar. Yay! This is just like Project Zomboid. Now I want to reinstall Project Zomboid. Door, enter. It's way easier to use the crowbar, the correct way of using it. Tool easy? Yeah, tool easy. What the fuck was that? Also, it sounded like it came from my right ear, so... maybe let's not go there. Garbage, where I belong. There's nothing inside. I think I'm hearing some sound. Me learn here place. Me something here something. Has he been here before? Is someone there? Them something something go. Something slow go. Is he giving me advice on how to get there? Walk. Right? Just said slow. Is something there? Oh, we're supposed to go away? No? It's a friend? Hello? Clot monster! Okay! Okay, maybe it's friendly. Hello! You two are acquaintances? Whoa, shit, Mr. Crawling is a friendly man. Where you go? Us find other world. I'm gonna assume that's us. Amazing. Where here? Opposite? No. Not no. Oh, okay, it's not learn. Don't know. We're finding it. We go. Them gone? Okay, we're going. Hello? Me? Sniffa. Their foot. You give foot? Oh, wait. I feel like I've... Me sniffa feet? Me sniffa feet. Shit, it's no longer a facial thing. What does these words mean? No sniff of feet. Woo. And what happens if we let him sniff at the feet? Sniff feet? Oh shit! Yummy foot. Mistaken. I'm still gonna talk to him. Hello, me sniff at their foot. You give foot? No give foot. Bye bye. Sniff of feet? Yes, he did more than sniff. I mean, I guess he did sniff, it just didn't say that foot will no longer be attached to our body. That was our mistake, we weren't clear. We didn't set clear boundaries. Mama! What's with this room? That's not a bucket. Oh, okay. I think it means container. I think it means any container and not a bucket. Because this is a bag. It looks like there's nothing. What do you mean? We can stab people with the scissors. We can stab people with the pen. Were you not a Filipino grade schooler? The amount of students that got sent to the principal's office because they realized they can stab their classmates with a very sharp pencil is more than one. Item? Me not notice. Okay, doesn't know what lotion is. These are scissors. Cutting. Cool. Yeah? Item. Doesn't know that. Doesn't know what white flower is. Container. Item. Okay, doesn't know what those are. Something doesn't feel right here. Room is way too tidy compared to the walls. It seems like someone cleaned this place up. Was there someone here looking for... No shit! Was someone looking for help? I don't know. The words help are on the walls, on everywhere. Let's leave. I think that was just there so we'll learn the word for cut. Mosh mosh! Hello? Should not teach something. Goodbye! Where do we go now? Wait, cancel. Wall. Ow, my head. I'm feeling dizzy. Oh shit! I feel really awful. My arms, what's going on? Will I become a monster the longer I stay in this world? Bebe girl. How's homie Cypher? Our name is Bebe girl. I don't know what he's saying. Their torso... pain? Sick? Bebe girl sniffa? Bebe girl, let me sniff the fita. You maybe not well, healthy, okay. Rest? Want to rest? I think he wants us to rest. Me want to protect. Wanna say protect. Your torso pain here? Are you in pain, sad? Oh my god, are we getting headpats? Are we getting headpats from Mr. Crawling? Headpat redeem, Mr. Crawling, headpat redeem, headpat. Redeem. Headpat redeem, headpat redeem. Thank you. Okay, we got the head battery. I need to get out of here fast. I'm really not feeling well. But I have to go. Oh, mommy! You. Baby girl. You. You're sick. Yes, I'm illiterate. I'm sick and illiterate. I'm fine. You're not sick. Yeah, I'm not sick. Please, is she worried about me? There's a lot of strange people here. I have a bad feeling. Danger! Oh, no, it's that guy. Go to the dead end. Where's my dog? You're not not my dog. Me sniff at you. You give their... Hit them! It didn't work. What do you do? Teach their... Give their... He looks like L? Death Note L? Stab a high eye? Am I dead? Not give them. You bad! Me maybe protect you? Wait, I wanna know. I can't help but wonder what happens if we... I'm going back to the nurse. If I tell her that I'm sick. You're sick. Yes, I'm sick. She just gives us pain meds? Yo. You rest. Medicine? Heal. Sick. You take medicine. I was not expecting this to be where it goes. Will this make me feel better? Take. Never mind, we're dead. I think we're dead. Yeah, we died. Alright, you baby girl, I'm sick. I'm not gonna take the medicine. No. You not medicine? Okay, wow. Their torso pain not here. Wow, I'm no longer in pain because I'm dead. Excellent healing, doctor. You know what? I'm fine. I'm fine. I shouldn't have trusted the nurse. Okay, we're back to the red guy. I need to get out. What happens if I don't get out? Do I just die? Oh, it's the same thing. Hello. You blue, bada dee bada ba. Me? Okay, maybe it's not sniffer. Maybe it's skill. Maybe it's also eat. You give their something. Want you to teach them? Give them? What's this word? This is gonna help me, eventually, making silly words. This will help. Teach lavavavu. Eat their lavavavu. Makes sense, in context, maybe. I think he just hates us, guys. Not give them. You should. You're evil. Evil, go away. Okay. you something, you're in danger. Thank you. Our replies are mine and hello. 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 Did I say it wrong? Oh well. But still. Mr. Crawling, why is he so nice to me? I know. Could it be that he likes me? Just because I'm cute? Oh my god! Never mind. Is there even an exit to this world? It's different from the world I was in. But I see some familiar things too. So maybe it's not a completely different world? There must be something that connects these two. Go. Let's go. Speaking of dizziness, it's not getting any better. I need to get some rest the next time we find a place to rest. No, we shouldn't. We should just keep going. Just keep going forever. Episode 2, and... how many episodes is this? Also, what happens if I reply the other one? It's okay, it's the same thing. Just laughs in the other one. Alright. Episode 2. It is chasing after me. At first he was just standing there. Now he's clearly following me. No, don't touch him. Oh my god. Dream? When did I fall asleep? Hello. Hello. Oh, yes, I'm awake, Mr. Dogmancer. Medicine? Pain? Is he worried about me? He looks scary, though. I'm fine. Huh? There's a blanket on me. Cloth? Stupid cover cloth, Saj. Me cover you, cloth. Thank you. Speaking of which, how did I come here? Baby girl? Talk. That's it. I was at the ghost apartment. And was in the middle of a test of courage. Oh, bitch, we were at school. We were doing stupid school things. There's a rumor that's been going around. A ruin that's not supposed to exist will appear on rainy days. It really exists. And then I met him. A man with a red umbrella. He's one of those famous online paranormal stories. He'll appear on rainy days and trap you in illusions which cannot be escaped. If you tell him your name, he'll take your soul. That's how all ghost stories go. So, he's probably a fictional figure that shouldn't exist in reality, but the rumor is coming alive. Thus, Bruno Mars is gay. I need to know, but maybe that ghost apartment might be his creation, or his playground, or whatsoever. I made it back, but no one else could be found at all. That's a place they can't reach even if they tried. I'm the only one who went there and made it back a couple of times. Why would you go more than once? You fool. I have to go. because those who disappeared still cannot be found. Neither were the bodies. Hold up. All right. You like something? It's nothing. If I keep thinking about it, it might actually come here. I should stop thinking about it. Oh, it's not TV, it's machine. That's not a TV, that's a radio. Machine health. That's right, it works. You not go? Been a long time. Pause. Machine stop. Oh, wait. Machine stop. Machine stop. Table. Chair. Small chair. Small chair. Small chair. Chair with a hole. Chair. I don't know what the other word for this chair is. Broken chair? Light. Alright, let's go. Hello, your pain. Yeah, no more pain. Where this goes. Me okay, medicine. I'm fine. Please do not try to heal me. We came from that side. So we should go this way. Should I answer the phone? Go. Mosh mosh. You alone? Big danger. Goodbye. Those two words look like they share. Stands for everyone in this world. People. Let's not go for everyone. People in this in. People, this world. Other people. Okay, so like citizens and foreigners? Why are there so many blue things? These are scissors. Shane Scary Cutting Tool. Yeah. I don't see any traps though. But it seems suspicious. Let's take it with... Okay, I guess we have scissors now. That's great. Rope. Chains. Tie door. Cut ropes. Now we can enter. Let's check if it's safe. Hello. Everything looks all right. Everything looks all right. Right? We're fine. We're fine. There's nothing here. Huh? No! Where's my dog? My dog! My dog! Whoa! Mr. Huge Face. Small. Want to eat? I want my dog back. Mirror. Oh my god, I'm getting Attack on Titan. Save me, Eren. I am still dead. I am being squished by a titan. I think I am fucking dead. I think I died. Where's my dog? Ah. Who the fuck? Whoa, we can understand him. Jeez, how did it end up like this? It would be a joke to die in a place like this. First things, need to get out of this place fast. A wound like this should heal in no time. Right? Where's my dog? You're not my dog. It's not as painful now. Maybe it's not as bad as I thought. There's no place left to run. I have to find another exit. Exit? Where else can I run to? But there isn't a way for me to escape from here either. Unless... Hello. I'm gonna eat your hair. You give hair? Oh, that's a question. If I give you my hair, would you protect me? Me? Protect you? Me eat your hair. Yeah, and then protect me, right? Eat my hair and then protect me. We're friends now. What is this place? Go there. Do you take me to another room? I'm gonna eat your hair. Okay. Huh, my hair is shorter than before. Ah. Never mind. Thanks. No problem. See you soon. Where's my dog? I miss my dog! I don't feel safe. I don't have my dog. Hello. You go that way. You go return here? Teach me the way. Left, left, center, left. Okay? Alright. Left. Left. Center. Left. Yeah, I just took weird directions from a phone. It's fine. An elevator? Go. Let's check it out. Let's trust the weird. Hold on a sec. Think twice about this. Really want to go back? Staying here isn't a bad choice anyway. Oh, okay. Thank you, come on. We're still gonna go to the elevator. Help. Just like this, I was able to return to my world safely. And thus the story ends here. Happy ending. Yay! Return to choices. I can't! It's all over now. Let's call it a night and get some sleep. But no? Not going. Not without my dog. It looks different. I'm finally outside. It won't open. Shit, where am I? Also, where's my dog? I miss him. Where's my dog? Where's Mr. Doggo? Let's go, Project Zomboid Tools. Open with crowbar. That's not a monster. That's just a really injured guy. Okay, maybe he's a monster. Lost, body broken. Not healed. Lost, face broken. Lost, eye not here. Lost, mouth, sharp. Not healed. You can heal? There's something wrong with his body, but there's nothing I can do to help you. I can get someone to heal you. Something grabbed here. What's with this guy's attitude? I mean, I'll bring the nurse, sure. Bedroom? Oh, it's a nurse. Oh wait, no, it's a clot monster. Hello. You're sick. Rest here. You illiterate Sag. You Sag. Are you saying you should rest here? No, there's another patient, but there's no time for breaks. I guess that was not a choice. Set it on fire. Everything's on fire. Run. I was planning to bring... I guess we killed someone. Oh! Ouch. Hands? Mr. Crawling, please say you're Mr. Crawling. Please say you're my dog. You're my dog! Blue, you! You're my dog! Good boy! You gone. Me surprised. Where were you? You weren't there. I found you. I don't know what Blue... I'm happy. I'm thankful. Okay. Huh. I thought I'd hurt myself when I fell. Baby girl? The wound on my leg has healed? What? Not... Well, were you worried about me? I'm fine. There's nothing to worry about. Yeah, so about that place that I just set on fire. Have to get moving or else. I don't know which door we're gonna enter, but okay. Hello? Scissors not here. Find scissors. Are they the hairdresser? Are they looking for something? Here. Scissors! I'm gonna eat this. Here you go. Mine. Yeah, you're fine. Container. Shapes! What's this called? Item? I don't think they know what this is. Okay. A pair. Circle. These are triangle, circle. Small item, big item. Okay. What about square? We didn't get the word for square. Anyway, you okay? Their hair's long. I'm gonna cut their hair. No cut hair. I like my long hair. Okay, do not cut Mr. Crawling's hair. He likes it long. Door can't be entered. There's a scratch on the door. Shit. Mosh mosh. Oh, we're invited. All right. There's a girl. There's a. I don't trust this place. Hello? Are you the girl? Hello? The painting's talking. Thankful you are here. Sit on the chair. You drink? You drink this? Save. Sure. Chug, 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 chug. Oh, I died. Enter this up table. Oh! No, thank you. I'm not gonna eat. Well, actually, that does look tasty, but... Okay, I think this is consume and not eat or drink. It's not edible. You should eat. Sit on the chair. I want you to eat. Oh shit. They're angry. Not eating? I'm not eating. Oh shit! Door! Door! Get out! That was bad. Hello, nurse. I found a patient. That's it. Maybe I can talk to her about Mr. Wheelchair. Want you to heal people in this world. Me go this way. I wonder if she understood. Yes, go, go. Heal that man. We did a good thing. We healed a stranger. Things are scattered everywhere. It's a magazine about the supernatural. Full paper. What? The man who returned from the other world. He said by the time he realized it, he found himself standing in a magical world. Everything is surrounded by concrete walls. It's a world made of numerous rooms and endless hallways. At there, remember? He found an elevator at the end of the path, with lights lit on. Just like that, he made it back to his world. Ah, it's the elevator. I remember I saw one in the room full of stairs. I have to go and check it out. But I'll have to leave the dog. But thinking back to the rooms I've been to so far, I really don't want to go back to any of them if I had a choice. Baby girl, let's find a place where I can take a break first and think. Good dog. Where this place? Item. Item fall. Call other people. Other world here up. You fall from other world? Yeah, bye. Could it be that things wander here from the original world? Ah. Huh. I don't know. Doesn't know. I also don't know what I asked. So how do I get back to the elevator? Should go. Huh? Do you hear something? We should go. Oh! Protect! Protect! Did Mr. Chop just fly past? Mr. Chop! My boy! Are you okay? Baby! Are you alright? I'm scaredy scared. Oh, that's scary. Oh no, help. Help, that's my one fear. Help me. Why would this game give me my one fear? The one monster I'm afraid of. Herbivore standing on feet. You know them? She sounds like she's in a good mood. Does this mean something like to invite? Invite. Invite? Invite you with me? What? Mr. Chop, no! Give him back! Me want to not... I don't think he likes it there. Enter the door? Want you to. You know them? Them go there? That sound. But I think this is help. What should I do? We help them. I've got to get out of here as soon as possible. But we have to help him. We have to help our boy. We have to help our boy. Help boy. Help boy. Help boy. Invite. Find me. You find me in the room? I think he wants to. Just wants to play. Triangle tree. Oh, I have three chances. This one. Triangle. 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 I lost. Oh, right, because triangle is wrong. Triangle is wrong, right? Circle is right. Return to choices. You're here. Oh, you're not him. Hello, Mr. Gap. Not there. Not there. Not there. You failed. So it's the big door. It's a big door, I think. It's Mr. Gap and the big door. He never said I had to look for it in the box. Return to choices. Alright, I just want Mr. Gap. Oh, Mr. Gap isn't there. Never said to look for it in the box. There's nothing on the floor. There you! Oh my god! Mommy! Mr. Chop! I'm scared! Yes, you're scared! I don't know what you were trying to say, but okay. He's very annoyed. She had Animal had fun though. Said don't come back again. Return. Not again. Oh, he seems annoyed. He's so annoyed. I did save him, but his room kind of far from here. What should I do? Earthquake? Okay, go north. Go forward. Go forward. Is everyone okay? Earthquakes exist in this world too. I guess this is feeling fall. This game is not for people who are afraid of earthquakes. Understandable. Hang on, the road is changing. Does this happen a lot? Okay, so room changes regularly, world change. So that means I can't get back to the elevator? Looks like I have to find it again. You sad? But staying here won't help either. We better carry on. Let's go! I have a pet dog and a pet decapitated head. Together, we go on adventures. The road divides here. Freeway. I know the place. I returned from here. Okay. Go center. Okay, I trust you. Two ways. East, east. This is east? I assume this is east. Two ways. Go down, go down. One way. Go there. I swear to fucking God. Possible exit? Enter door? Rest! You want to... Okay, sure. Sure. You like it there? Okay. Okay, good job. Good job. He looks so happy. Chair rest? Chair. Maybe I should take a break. Ah. You know what? Sure. Sleep? Oh no! No! Baby! What are you doing? It's eating him. No! Stop! Bad! I forgot that I took that with me. Oh, he's in pain. I'm sorry, baby boy. He should go. I'm sorry, baby boy. Amazing items here, okay? Amazing item is there. There's too many fucking items. Stop. Find amazing item. How the fuck do I find the amazing item, huh? That's not an amazing item, but okay. It's the cat ears version of Mr. Chop. What's this? Cat ears. It's ears. Ears. Ear? Other people ear? I think that's cute. They're happy. Amazing. Pretty? Yeah, you're pretty! Yeah, you're being cute. You're being cute. You're cute. I think that's the word. You're cute? You're cute? Yes. Yes, you're cute. Yes, you are. Who's a cutie? You're a cutie. Okay, we can go now. Got your amazing item. You go there with me? Alright. We're going. Yes, you're happy that you're going with me. Speaking of which, I've been wondering about something. Does Mr. Chop have a body? Huh? Body. I think this is body. I don't know. Oh. want you to do my body here. Saucy. Maybe illiterate is not the right word for that. I was just trying to have a conversation. Don't worry about it. Maybe he'll take it as a sign that... Hold up. You know what? I prefer... The reply, I don't know what I said, I just prefer the reply where he's happy. Just want Mr. Chop to be happy because he's cute. He's a cutie patootie with cat ears. He's a Neko Mimi man now. Other people return? Oh, there you go. There he is. I have returned your cat. Hello! Other people go there with me. They help me. They're friends. The world changed. Different way. Hello? It's you again. Yeah, it's me again. Give them here, that's mine. Your body's broken. Your body's dangerous? Return to me? Is it telling me to follow him? Yeah, sure. Let's follow him. He tried to kill us earlier. You know what? Sure. How many episodes does this game have? We've finished like... Let's check. I think there was around five. Oh shit, what's that sound? Oh, mamma mia. Mamma mia. I was dreaming again. The phantom in a raincoat. It was just about to be a bit of a rumor. The phantom that appears on rainy days who kills all those who see it. A shape-shifting monster. That's what everyone's been talking about. Isn't it a little over the top? But since everyone's talking about it, someone must have witnessed and survived. Right? You guys really need to, like, not be on top of me when I wake up. Yummy blood? Taking my blood? Is that an inspection or something? Danger blood. Is there even a way to cure it? I wonder how he's going to treat it. Arms full. A bed. Mr. Silver's new room. Hello, hand. Do I just pick him up? Do I go? Do I? Hello. Whoa. I'm sorry, you didn't like that? He doesn't like being picked up randomly. I'm sorry, sir. What's that? That's dangerous. Yes, I know. Let's ask him something. You know of the other world? How to go to the other world. I don't know. Okay. Other people teach language easy? Gonna try. Do you like danger? Stupid return here. I didn't understand anything. Destroy? Okay, we learned nothing. Hello, dog. Huh, did you go somewhere? Motherfucker, those are human ears. That doesn't make you cute. That doesn't make you cute. Those are human ears. That doesn't make you cute, baby boy. Baby boy, no. Baby boy. Stop that. That's not cute. Just eat it. What happens if I tell him he's cute? Is he just going to wear them on his head? Yes, you're cute. You're a cutie. You're still gonna eat them. Alright. Understandable, have they? Rest. This bed is oddly tidy. Did someone come here to make the bed? Cloth. Okay. This is bed. This is not rest. This is bed. And then this is cloth. I can remove the question marks now for words that I'm sure of. Okay, we were here. The dizziness is getting worse and worse. You're sick. This guy are sick. He's been following me. Is it okay for you to come this far? Can you make it back home from here? You something way? You wanna go with me? Come here. Well, it looks like he wants to tag along. Yeah, you can go with me. Come here, good boy, let's get moving. Who's a good dog? Who's a cute good dog who just ate human ears? You're a cute good dog that just ate human ears. Mr. Stitch! Are you okay? Hello! Yes, it's me again. You have an amazing... I don't think you should be pressing this, sir. Well, a timer? Oh, we're gonna die. You surprised? I ruined your amazing item, I'm sorry. I think he's going to hate us for that. I wonder if there's an exit. There might not be one. Why are we getting cell phone messages now? Yeah, I think we're fucked. Because we destroyed that item. Mr. Crawling? Blood? Where did Mr. Crawl? No! 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 What was I doing? This is like Baldur's Gate all over again when I accidentally kill people. It was an accident. Where's my boy? Where's my boy? I accidentally killed my boy, Moshi Moshi. I accidentally killed our boy. What's up there? Hello? Return the tool to you? Okay. Or I could just run. Motherfucker. What do you need the machete for? I'm bad. I'm not amazing. Yes, I'm a bad girl. Anyway, kill me. Because I accidentally killed our boy. They get cocky because they have this big figure. Who is this person, huh? Is this me? Have I always been like this? What was I like? I was normal. Oh. Are we transforming? Huh, my body's healed up. I can't open it. Break it. I think I'm more powerful than a crowbar now. I think I'm fucked. I think I killed Mr. Crawling. And now I'm a monster. I'm covered in blood. I think she'll appear if I say something like Todd. Clothes, cloth. Dress. Yes. The dress is broken. There's blood on the dress. Here's a new one. I'm giving you this. Thank you. Thank you for the clean clothes, but white can get dirty easily. No? No, I should be grateful for this. This? A raincoat to cover the pretty. I'm turning into the red person. I'm the red murderer. I'm the guy with the red. I'm the new murderer. Yes, thank you for the dress. I think I'm turning into the new murderer. Long. Well, ask it. Want tool ground? Okay, I'm gonna put it on the floor. Oh, that's your tool now. All right. Please don't kill me with it. Hello, are you healed? Hi, it's Mr. Wheelchair. lost my body, empty, healed. They helped me. Did someone treat your wounds? You're a friend. Yeah, I'm a friend. I'll try not to murder you. Hello? I didn't realize Miss Nurse was here too. My face? Why does it feel like it's festering? Is it because I haven't fully recovered? Oh! Plot, cover my face, my ugly face. I hope it's gonna heal soon. Well, I guess I'm broken. Hello. I'm not gonna return, I guess. I guess this is where I live now. This is where I live now. I am the monster of these depths. I understand now. Mr. Crawling is dead. It was an accident. It was an accident. Thank you for the hydrate and stretch redeem. I accidentally killed our boy. I should probably drink before I click. Hello, Akizawa. I'm on a death run now because I accidentally murdered the dog. Heading this way. Oh, wait, I should stretch. The inevitable feeling of death. Yay! Yay! Did you play this yet? I think I'm around chapter 4 now. Hello! Now's the right time. Out, 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 out. Mr. Gap. We're homies now. No. Sexy eyes? Yeah, that was like, I don't know, he looks like L from Death Note. It didn't find me. Mr. Gap, were you covering for me? I'm a friend. Yes, you're a friend. Thank you. Physical attacks mean nothing to the guy. The only way is to hide. So I'm basically... You know them? Finally got time to see you stream. I've been okay. Work has been hard, and video games are fun. And I'm cramming for crafts. How are you doing, Akizawa Kuroe? Welcome. It's been a while too. Know them? I'm just playing horror games now. Are you going to destroy him? Go destroy him, Mr. Gap. This is a horror game that was supposedly a dating sim where you translate words. I have given up because the guy that I wanted to date has died accidentally. Accidentally, I tried to give him a head pat and he exploded. Because I have powers or some shit now. You just woke up? Yo, what time is it there? It's like 10:30 where I am. Where is this place? Huh, I think I know, but I can't remember. My body feels heavy. I'm starting to lose consciousness too. Excuse me. Can you tell me what this place is? Oh no, baby girl, we look terrifying. We look terrifying. Our face is covered in pus. We're in a white dress. I can't find my way home. My head feels fuzzy. What is time but a countdown to our deaths, I know, right? What was I doing again? If I knew this was going to happen, I shouldn't have said I want to go back. I don't know what this place is. I want to go back. Hello! Hi, Mr. Gap. Baby girl. Alright, that's what we named ourselves. I'm unwell. You're unwell? Want to return? Can I return? You can go back? Go back from the other world? Can you take me back? Take me back to the monster world? Me, Sniffa the art. You know what? Give another person's heart? Other? Give me a moment. I'm gonna murder someone. Okay. I'm just gonna grab a heart from some random person and then they can feed it to you. Don't worry about it, Mr. Gap. Don't worry. I'm a murderer now, apparently. Is that okay? Oh, I can't? He doesn't like it when I feed. Oh! I guess I'm back. I gave him someone else's heart. I murdered someone. I thought that would be like a threat. Either you give the heart or take his... Nah. We give him another person's heart. It's fine. He didn't say whose. Is Mr. Gap here? He's not here when I need him. Huh? Oh, hello! I thought he was here, but maybe it was just my illusion? Nothing's here. Hello! You're here! Bebe girl. You know the person that was with me? Do you know who I was with? I don't think he does. I can't see them again. I can't see Mr. Crawling and Mr. Silver again? Oh well. Life is about encounters. I can't see the two people that I really like in this game again. Possibly because they're dead. But that's fine. Life is about encounters and departures. There's nothing you can do about it. He has a hand? What the fuck? Is he trying to comfort me? I would be terrified, but if his first words to me was Bebe Girl, I would rather laugh. Look, they asked for my name and I was like Bebe Girl, and now that's what they all call me. I'm getting head pats. Nope, he's trying to eat me. I guess he's trying to eat me. Yeah, you can't eat me right now. I'm sorry. Did you follow me because he was worried? Are you worried about me? Nah. His face is like, nah, I'm not worried. What should I do from here? It would be great if there's someone friendly with me. Anyway, let's take a break and then walk around for a bit. Alright, I lost my weapon too. Bebe girl. I don't have any weapons. Cutting tool not here. Cutting tool? Opposite, not up, cutting tool? Ooh, give me back my crowbar. Thank you. Now he wants to eat me again. You want to eat my heart? Not now. Baka. I forgot what the word for illiterate was. Not amazing. Why does he want it so bad? Why does he want to eat my heart so bad? I'ma eat your heart. Your heart's not... You don't have a heart? You don't have a body. That's concerning. Understandable. So that's why you eat hearts? You don't have a particular reason? You just like eating hearts? Amazing. Understandable. Have they... What do you call people like him? A prankster? No matter what, he is nice. Sometimes he ate our hair. Let me just count the ways. From the time I started streaming, like 2 hours ago, he has killed us by eating our heart. killed us by eating our feet. What else? What else has he eaten? Our hair? We gave him our hair so that, like, he'd let us live, and he was like, nom, 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 hair. And then we fed him someone else's heart. Maybe he has a cookbook for hearts. Maybe he's the cook of this world. He is the only person that I've seen eat anything. Maybe he is. He is annoying after all. Yep. Yep, that's our route. Now that's our game assigned boyfriend now. That's our guy. Mr. Gap. Huh? What's here? Mommy! What the fuck? He only appears in gaps. Okay, good job. Why don't you turn off the lights for me if you're here? Want you to give dark. Huh? Give their hands? Never mind, I'll do it to myself. All of the men in this game just like pop up on your bed. It's weird. Maybe the real monster is the lack of consent. There's no point in pondering the logic behind this world. Mr. Gap? Did he leave? Oh well, good night. Good night, Mr. Gap. Check the gaps. Don't forget to check the gaps. He's right there. What the fuck does return end mean? What does that mean? Was that our ending? Lack of consent and actual personal space taken. Return to choices. What was the choice that could have changed everything? This one. We're not gonna leave. Mommy, I don't want to go to Mommy, someone's crying. Hello? Mr. Crawling! My boy! I also thought I accidentally killed him. Yes, you're sad. I'm sorry. I knew I messed up. Well, Shit, I don't know what these words mean! Okay, he's fine. I think he's fine. Seems like this time I should... head fat. Nade, nade. My hands are getting weird. They used to be cute. Why did I write head fat redeem? Did I accidentally cut their head off? I touched him and then something exploded and I thought it was his body and I thought he was dead. And then I ran off and then it cut off to the other person's route, to Mr. Gap's route. Now we're back with our big dog that looks like male Sadako. Oh, he likes us. He likes us. Now we're gonna make puppies or something. I don't know what Mr. Crawling will do to us. Okay, I think I ended up just doing a lap and came back. But since this place changes regularly, I'm glad I made it back to where everyone is. Since there's a chance that I'd never see them ever again. Maybe the real escape is the friends we made along the way. Yes, me. What's wrong? You're gonna give me an item? All right. Whoa! Is that a crowbar? Is that when I first met Mr. Crawling, I hit him with a crowbar, and now it's a symbol of our love, I guess. Yes, I like that. Yes, I like crowbars. You think I like this crowbar that much? That he went his way to find it for me? Thank you! Thank you for the crowbar. He's so gentle and nice to me. He's like a dog. Bebe girl, yes. Do I tell him that I like him or do I friend zone the dog man? I like you. I guess we're married now. I'm so tired. From all the walking, a nap is just what I need right now. So much has happened, right? He said, laugh is. Sag? I forgot what word this was. I put in the word sag because I thought it would be funny. Now it's completely ruining the moment. It's so annoying. Speaking of which, I wonder why can't Mr. Crawling see? Your eye not here? Are you blind? He doesn't know why he's blind. Is he born that way? Are you happy? Yeah, am I happy? He's just happy being with us, I guess. I guess. He's happy. He's happy. He likes something. Hello, Mag. Hello, Aries. I think right now in this game where we translate the words of monster boys, I think at this point we are now also a monster. And also our dog man, our blind dog crawling man likes us. He thought it would be cute. He discovered the concept of kimono mimi. He discovered the concept of like cat ears because we found cat ears somewhere in this dungeon and we put them on another character and that other character was, wow, I feel cute, I feel cute. So Mr. Crawling got jealous, appeared in front of us with ears because he thought any ear would do. It doesn't have to be cat ears as long as they're ears that's not yours. So we woke up, Mr. Crawling was in front of us, this guy right here. And then he lifted two chopped up human ears and put them on his head and asked, am I cute? Am I cute? And I said, yes. I said, yes, yes, you're cute. Good job figuring out what the kimono mimi is. And he was so happy. He was so happy. And then he ate those ears as a snack. I love him. I love him. We're married now, I think. I think. Right, right. True love. No, I made him happy. And also we partook in cannibalism. It's great. Yeah, see, he wants to be with us now. He likes us. Do we like him? Is Mr. Crawling the high maintenance type? He does seem kind of needy. He does follow us wherever we go. Yeah, I like you. I like you. Monster Hunter Wild's demo is becoming a meme because of the polygon bug. Yeah, a lot of people have been complaining about the polygon bug. I don't think anyone needs to upgrade their GPU. I think the game is just janky right now. It is the beta. It is the beta. Not the I am the crawler of this world. No. It's not our problem. We'll never go back to our world now, and now we're married to this crawling guy. What the fuck? Yes, you like us. Are we food now? Is cannibal and Mr. Craw? Did he eat us? Maybe? Is that not a fitting end for us? Guys, we got the Mr. Crawling ending. Good shit. Creator Yatsunagi. Illustration Yatsunagi. Character designs. Okay, Yatsunagi made this game. No, we don't kill them. We love them. We hug them. We give them care. We become one of them. We eat human ears with them. You know what? For a 500 peso game, this was okay. This was fun. I think this is a group project, but only you worked. Yeah. It's like, who made this game? This person, this person, this person. It's the same. Oh, it was made with TyrannoScript. I think you can make. I really should learn how to use Tyranno. I think the credits are have ended. I think that was it. That was all the credits that they have. Creator, Yatsunagi. Scriptwriter, Yatsunagi. Programmer, Yatsunagi. Illustrator, Yatsunagi. I think there we go on profiles. Oh my god, Hooded Child is the worst. Okay, so these are the characters that we met. That's us. We don't know what we are. We started as a cute, 100% convinced that we are a cute schoolgirl. The protagonist went on a test of courage in a haunted apartment. And then we got lost into that other world. Mr. Hood. We can change their names? What? Oh, man. Okay, no, I'm gonna keep it Mr. Hood. Mr. Hood is one of the first people that we meet. After we meet him in the entrance, he doesn't appear anymore. But he's cool. I'm actually kind of disappointed that he doesn't seem to be dateable. Mr. Crawling is the guy that just crawls on all fours and follows us around. He's actually been like one of the friendliest people in this game. The friendly people are like Mr. Crawling and Mr. Chop. Mr. Chop is just a head. And I think a hand. He gets into a lot of trouble, but he's been friendly so far. Maybe because he also can't hurt us because he's just a head and a hand. We asked him where his body was. He said he doesn't know. So there we go. Mr. Silver is like the doctor in this world. He's like the Dr. Muraki. I feel like I've aged myself with that reference. But he's the silver-haired doctor. He can either help you, or one of the first deaths that you can get in this place is he turns you into his test subject. Mr. Gap, he appears in all of the gaps. You can feed him your heart, you can feed him other people's hearts, and he'd be like, okay, bet, I will help you now. Mr. Scarletella will murder you, no matter when or how you see him. He's an urban legend. He cannot be harmed physically. He will make you explode. Mr. Machete is new. He looks like that guy from Demon Slayer, from Kimetsu no Yaiba. He looks like the Usui. He looks like the Hashira. He looks like the Sound Hashira. He has a big machete, that's it. Mr. Stitch is filled with stitches. The bride will give you clothes if you ask her for clothes. The nurse is a horror nurse and will not be able to help you. The telephone. It's weird. Mr. Huge Face is a titan. Miss Blueclad scares the fuck out of me, but not as much as Hooded Child scares me. Stitch, why is he not with Lilo? I know, right? Hooded Child is the scariest thing here. Fuck Hooded Child. Fuck this child. I hate them. Hairdresser, she just wants scissors. Let her be. Mr. Wheelchair. I don't know what's scary about Mr. Wheelchair, except for he's in a wheelchair. And Mr. Mask does magic tricks, and those are the characters in Homie Cypher. Oh, I'm missing a few things. Which is a game about your homies and deciphering the words. So much to unlock, but I've been playing for like 3 hours. Oops, oh shit, I accidentally zoomed in. Title. So yeah, that's it. It just got released today. Like earlier. Maybe. Yeah, that's it for me. That's it for me. I'm going back to my room. Ha. Someone redeemed Mephistopheles and put her on my head. So that's why there's a slime on my head. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. That's gonna end stream and go back to playing Vampire Survivors or Baldur's Gate or whatever it is that I do on my free time. Maybe. Oh yeah, I need to finish this crochet project of Alab. So I might stream. It only takes multiple deaths to get a BF, right? And it's a dog man boyfriend with human ear kimono. Good shit. I might stream, I just might, for the sake of being accountable, do a hand cam stream tomorrow of crochet project just so I can finish, because I have a deadline that I have to hit on November 16th. Schedule for next week will also be up. Wait, is tomorrow Saturday? Tomorrow's a Saturday. I thought it was a Sunday. It's a long weekend. Hands? Oh, you should have been here earlier. There were so much feet. Well, not my feet, but we saw Mr. Crawling's feet. And we saw Miss Blue's feet. We saw so much feet. For free. And there were toes. There were toes. Nom 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 toes. Anyway. Just for accountability's sake, schedule will go up on Sunday as usual. Probably next week will be Fear and Hunger. I'm gonna go back to streaming Fear and Hunger. Baldur's Gate. And I got this new horror... Well, new for me. I got another horror game called Killer Frequency that I might stream. Who knows? But schedule definitely will be on Twitter or Blue Sky at around 6 p.m. Philippine time. Sunday. My accounts are Magindara VT on everything. Twitter, yes. Blue Sky, yes. YouTube, yes. TikTok, yes. I've been uploading Filipino folklore shorts on TikTok. Is it working? I don't know. Too early to tell. Yeah, let's find someone to raid. Enough yapping. Let's find someone to raid. This is a raid message for people who aren't subscribed. If you're subscribed, this is a raid message. Yeah, let's look for someone to raid. Thank you for being here too. I'm gonna look for people to raid. I'm not gonna be the Lulu and think I can raid Teamfight Tactics. Let's not do that. What is the closest to what we've been playing? Who has been playing horror? Wait! Jace is back! We're raiding Jace the Rat. Jace the Rat is a Filipino rat streamer. I miss her. We're raiding Jace. She is playing Silent Still. I'll see you next time. Maya maya muli. Paalam. Bye-bye. Thank you for being here. I forgot where my goodbye screen is.